Yeah, we'll give 100% and we'll try and win, of course.
Congratulations, Zeydan.